George Brettingham Sowerby II, 1812 to 26 July 1884, was a British naturalist, illustrator, and conchologist. Together with his father, George Brettingham Sowerby I, he published the Thesaurus Conchyliorum and other illustrated works on molluscs. He was an elected a fellow of the Linnean Society on May 7, 1844. He was the father of George Brettingham Sowerby III, also a malacologist. The shell craze was further hyped with the publication of British Conchology, a five-volume set of books written by the lawyer John Gwyn Jeffreys, 1809-1885, and which managed to combine scientific exactitude with delicate, informative historical commentary. Published between 1862 and 1869, and beautifully illustrated by the conchological artist George Sowerby, 1812-1884. British conchology would not be better during the Victorian era, and it remains a usable and readable resource to this day.